Hey guys and gals, Gamings here, and today once again we are back with another reaction video, and today we have the Backrooms Found music video made by CG5 when this man traveled to the Backrooms by accident and probably got his shit either rocked or found a beat out of it. Oh, come on, Terrence is waiting for us. Jesus. Ugh, let's go. Come on, we're this close. Where did he get the power? Who knows? He's gay. Let's go! Either way, original video in the description down below. Check it out for yourself and let's get right into it. Because let me just tell you, the Backrooms ain't kind. Have you seen the swishwash monsters from there? Looking like they Crayola drawings made by the preschoolers. Sound like something from Sonic DXE. If I'm, I said DXDEXE, right? God damn it! I'm not gonna lie, CG5 makes some of the craziest videos out of random noises. But hey, that's what music's all about, making some random noise sound good, or at least turn it into something. If I'm honest with you, I don't even know anymore about some of the things in the background. But I know quite a lot, actually, to think about it. But I do like how he's like implying or putting in a lot of things about the Backroom. People are, the government or whatever, going into the Backrooms, they're investigating it, or at least seeing what basically they left behind, or what this scavenged project is all about. Maybe, because I'm not too sure about that, but I know they do go in there to look at things. But you also got people that accidentally fall into the cracks of reality and fall right into the Backrooms. But I remember one video where about this guy who was recording a video and fell into the Backrooms. There was a lot of things he saw and a lot of things he could have done, but he kept passing up a couple opportunities and just, kept walking through the place. Like it was this one area he went to that was covered in like multiple, like it was basically like multiple windows looking into different parts of either reality or looking into different rooms of reality on the other side that weren't the Backrooms, I think. Otherwise, it was just, like apartment windows, or it was like apartment windows the way it was set up, going like in rows and stuff like that. But they were all like different areas or different places he could have went, which definitely would have helped him probably definitely escape or at least get supplies to survive in the back rooms longer. Dang, that tape was weird. But either way, this video, music video, was very strange. But who am I to complain? The back rooms themselves are strange as hell. And he found this song in the damn back room, so shoot, it had to be some type of strange, if I'm honest with you. But anyway, hope you guys, gals, like, subscribe, and enjoy this wonderful video. And if you did like, subscribe, don't forget to hit the bell right by the subscribe button. If you did enjoy, to get all my notifications for the next video. Also, don't forget to check out my gaming channel, which I am making some good videos on. There's only two right now, but I'm planning on uploading something else today. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm Gaming T, AKGT, and I will see you guys and gals later.